It was a congressman's wife.
And her husband was a congressman from New York, as was Jefferson Levy.
And so...